Boxing is not anything new in China, but professional boxing is. Here, a number of promising athletes are fighting their way to world class.
拳击是一个智者的运动，拳击不是一个野蛮的项目，它更多是用拳头说话，用拳头征服对手。输不可怕，就是怕败给自己。我叫吴瑜，今年24岁，我从事拳击有9年了。我叫高林志，蝉联了2年的世界军人运动会52公斤级的冠军。
Wu Yu joined the army to stay in the ring. Military life has allowed her to serve while maintaining a stable boxing career.
台下10年功，台上1分钟嘛，类似那句话。所以你一到赛场必须得紧凑，你要集中，注意力必须得集中。
36-year-old Gao Lingzhi is known as the Evergreen Tree. He's now both coach and athlete.
他的运动强和节奏，它是非常大的一项，它考验的是人的意志品质。Boxing
has been experiencing an explosive growth in China, and for athletes seeking a serious competitive venue, the World Military Games can be their dream come true.
For the first time at the World Military Games, boxing will be open to women. Though still controversial, most believe they can represent the spirit of today's female soldier.
爱打棒，然后爱化妆，各种的我都爱。但是，练拳击的话，一上台了，我觉得我就变了个人。Boxing
is part of military training for hand-to-hand combat.
军人的更体现的是一种军人的形象的作风。我有一个冠军梦，我想拿冠军。我想用我自己的实力能站到最高的领奖台上。冠军确实只有一个，但是我想做那一个人。Wu
Yu and Gao Lingzhi are preparing for their biggest match to date. And they're hoping to score a knockout. 韩冰, CGTN.